This is Hamna Khalid from Ocean of Knowledge. Today I will tell you the detailed description of another type of figure of speech, that is climax. Now there is a need to tell you what is climax. A climax is the arrangement of series of ideas in order to increase greater importance. A climax is called when an arrangement in which the chief point is at the end and the moment of the plot in which the crisis reaches to its highest intensity and is resolved. Now I tell you the example of climax to make the point clear. Simple, erect, severe, austere, sublime. It is the arrangement of series of ideas. And the other example is, what a piece of work is man, how noble in reason, how infinite in faculties, in action, how like an angel, in apprehension, how like a god. Okay, now we move towards another type of figure of speech. A detailed description of another type of figure of speech, that is anticlimax. Anticlimax is just the opposite of climax. It is a sudden fall from high to low. It is used for the purpose of stride and ridicule. In anticlimax, arrangement is made in such a way that unimportant thing appear at the point where more serious detail should be found. Anticlimax is an unexpected twist in the story which usually appear at the end and is resolved. Now it is clear to us that anticlimax is used in a point. It is usually used for the purpose of stride and ridicule. Anticlimax is it appears on the point where the situation is more critical, more serious, and anticlimax enters at that point and make the situation more ridiculous and more ironic. It is used for the purpose of stride and ridicule, and it is an expected twist in the story. It usually appears at the end, and it is used for stride. And it appeared at that time when the situation is more tensed and at the point when there is serious detail should be found. Now I tell you example. Here though great Anna, whom three realms obey, does sometimes counsel take and sometimes tea. And the other example is, and though Dalhousie, the great god of war, lieutenant colonel to the Earl of Mar. Okay, the lecture is over. See you in the next lecture. Allah Hafiz.